at certain times. Right, okay. Oh, simply have to right click it. Okay, tilt. So yeah, we know all that. Hey, hey, I'm, please hate me for an idiot, but I'm not stupid. Well, I am stupid. Greetings, 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 I would say. Good, I hope. Right, welcome back to a bit of Harvest Festival. So remember after our last time, we'd spawned... Hey, she's gone. She was there a minute ago. We spawned the Harvest Goddess in. She gave us a blueprint. We went for a bit of chatting. She gave us a blueprint. We've got that geezer behind. We still can't pronounce his name. He built us that carpenter's shack over there. Well, of course, there's a girl in there called Jade. She could rub it on. She came on to us a little bit. She was talking about marriage and how cramped it is in there. You know what I mean? I think I was in there. Okay, since then... I spawned her back in. I clicked on. I'll tell you what I did as well. I went around the world. I found some little logs, which I just clicked. Just broke with my fist like normal. The stones that I broke last time that I didn't realise I had to pick up, I broke with a stone pickaxe. But what I've done since then is I've thrown a plant in there. I spoke to the old goddess again. She gave me 1,000 coins. She says they're really important. She says I'm doing pretty well. What does she know? And she told me to nip back across there and see Jade again. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pick the flower up. I'm going to nip back across there. You can see I've got 1,000 coins. Day four, I'm literally just straight after you left, I was carried on recording, because I just want to play this game, to be honest with you. I just want to get into it. Like I say, I found this log and these stones. I broke this with my hand, but I had to break that with a pickaxe, otherwise I didn't get it. For some unknown reason, I click on this and it's not giving me the recipes for these hammers and that. So, I don't know how I'm supposed to get them, I'm supposed to buy them, I don't really know what's going on. Alright, Muscles, you've got the right thing staying out here. She should be open, yeah. Let's dip in here. She says I've got to go and see her again. Yeah, which, to be honest with you know what I mean? Oh, you need to sort it out in here, Duck. I can't. What's wrong with me? Well, okay. Let's just get rid of that, because I swear that's causing me troubles. I don't know if it's that causing me so I can't get up. No, obviously it wasn't. Come on, let me get up. Mary Poppins, get up. What's wrong with you? There we go, we're up. I was going to put your trapdoor back, but... anyway, right, let's click on and see what you've got to say. All right, Duck. Yes, as I promised, I have something... to tell you about crop farming, okay? Has anyone else ever taught you before? No? No, I can't say they have. How do I farm crops? That's what I want to do. No, I know how, no. Okay. Right, let me teach you. Okay, the various basics of crop farming is that you need to till some ground, yeah? Once done, simply plant some seeds. In the spot, okay, yeah. Keep in mind that the seeds planted, freebie free area will need to make sure that these seeds are watered every day, okay, or they will not grow. As well as that, make sure that you have the correct crops for that season, okay, yeah, because it's got seasons in it, so you can only plant certain things at certain times, right, okay. Oh, simply have to right click it. Okay, tilt. So yeah, we know all that. Hey, I might be an idiot, but I'm not stupid. Well, I am stupid. Before we can use the watering. Okay, however, you will need to fill it with water. Hang on, before you can use the watering. Oh, watering can. Okay, however, before you can use the watering can. I struggled to read that there. However, you will need to fill it with water first. Take these and come back, okay, to me when you have grown yourself 9 hardly turnips. Oh, and one final tip, if you want to speed up crop growing, you can sleep crops will grow, okay, every day. So this is, all right, the quickest way to grow them. Okay, so we can just skip through the nights and go to the crops. So she wants 9 turnips, then to grow. Okay, as you get some 9 turnips. Oh, here we go. Here we go. She has. Right, we need to make ourselves a hoe. All right, cheers, Duck. I've got a log in my hand. Didn't think I'd ever say that. Let's go down here. I need to sort out how to get up and down there a bit easier. Let's sleep the night away. It's a bit dark. Do put some torches over there. She doesn't seem to be bothered by zombies, though. She's pretty fearless, to be honest with you. In fact, to be honest with you, I think she's open for a bit of zombie. She's... Right. We need to make a hut. She gave us a no. All right, that's why you can't craft them. She must give you stuff. I gotta get used to this. Right, so we're gonna need some water, she said. Free by free area. What did this O say when we hovered over it? Okay. Normal chance one time. Okay, so this only just right. Let's go down here. We've got a bit of water down here. So this is just gonna. Okay. She wants us. She wants nine. What did she want? She wanted nine, didn't she? What's that? It's 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Right. Seeds. Okay. So how do we get seeds out? Freeze. Do I? Oh, there we go. There we go, son. There we go. So you just click the bag. Okay. The seeds are out. Right. It's got water right near it, so it should be all right. It's got water both sides of it, to be honest with you. I have to chuck a torch down. Let's just chuck a bit of a torch down there. Right, she wants them. Once they've grown, we can set them back to her, and obviously she's going to give us something else. We'll drop a torch there and there. So when she gives you the bag of seeds, you don't have to like half foot click and then we get the seeds out. You just click the bag on the floor. That gives us these turnips that we've got. We've also got an onion over there. Let's go and empty our inventory away. And that's it. We're going to wait for her to be doing that. While we're waiting for that, let's get... Oh, washing can. Here we go, son. She gets a washing can as well. That's why you can't craft it, because you have to be giving it. Right, watering can's full. We have to water them every day. So, okay, so let's just... Okay, there we go. So you just click, I'm just clicking on them to water them. There we go. Oh, I'm loving it. That's why you can't craft things, you have to get given things. Oh, look at a watering can. Okay, 3%. Let's just top that back up. What's it say now? Still 3%. Okay. So we have to water them every day. I'll tell you what, I'm loving it. I'm never going to stop playing it. So, she gives us the stuff. You can't craft the stuff. When I was looking in there, I was clicking in it, thinking, oh my God, it's not working, everything else. But you can't. She has to give you the stuff in there. Okay. She did tell me that. She gave me 1,000 coins. Old. In fact, we'll get her back in. Let's have a chat to her. Let's put a watering can in here while we think about it. We'll chuck a spare flower in here. We've got a bit of food. Let's just chuck all this in here for a second. The stone, the log. Oh, that log's more for decoration, I think. We've got the hoe. We'll chuck the hoe in there because I don't know what's name. Right, let's chuck her back in there. See what she's got to say. Obviously, we've got to wait a few days. We've got to keep them. Whoa! Hey, bit of management. Right, so if we chuck that in there, she should come back. Like I said, I talked to her last time. She said to me, yeah, you've done a good job. You've been nipped across and seen old Jade in there. You get her flowers. She seems happy. You're doing a superb job building it all up, even though Cheesecake was confused. She said, I'll give you 1,000 coins to get on with. Okay, right. Let's click on and see what she says. Here we go again with the reading. Bear with me. Have you ever got lost and needed another carpenter? Just bring me more wood. Okay. And I'll gladly help. Right, click again. If you ever get lost, I need another. Oh, she's just repeating the same thing. Okay, what's this down here? Weather tomorrow. Will she tell me? It will be glorious and sunny. Okay, so this button down here tells you thing. She's not. Can I give this bird a flower? Because she's helping me out. Let's just. Can you? Can I click on her? Yeah, take this gift. Pleases me greatly. Okay, that gift pleases me greatly. I'm still coughing. I need to drink some water. Okay, so you can give him a gift. Oh, I really do appreciate it. Okay, right, so I'll give her a gift. She really appreciates it. Did she give me oat? No, she didn't give me oat. But at the moment, she's just clicking the same thing. You can check the weather down here. Her heart's still black, so she's not too fond of me, anyway. I mean, to be honest with you, she's better looking than her in there. Okay, we'll just bring her more wood and she'll get me another carpenter. So we've got to look after these. We've got to get all these turnips up. Okay, they look like they might need watering. She'll disappear again and leave us a finger. Let's get our watering can back out, which is up here. Okay, so she gives a watering can. Remember that. She gives a bag of turnips. Okay. He's still wandering around. He's got the right idea. Stay outside. Is he still hydrated? Yeah, they're still hydrated. So what we're going to do now is just got to wait for these. Let's nip back inside and see. I see an insect up. Let's nip back inside and see if she's got out. She'll probably say, where's my turnips? Because I'm a truth with her, she seems a bit demanding. I'll tell you what we need to make another ladder because I struggle to get up here. Get up. What am I? Let me get up here. What's wrong with you? Can we just sneak on the ladder? What? We got up then, didn't we? Let's break this here. I don't know why I can't. Why can't I get up? Do we need it? Let me make another ladder. Yeah, I swear she's had a short. I know what you're saying, Cheesecake. Didn't you break the trap door? You're probably standing on top of that. Let's jump across here. Well, we've got a bit of lag there. Catch up, gang. There we go. Catching up now. Let's nip across here. We need some logs. We've got some logs in here. I've got some birch wood in here. This will do. We only need one ladder. Let's chuck that in there like so. do that. Let's do that like that. Let's chuck another lad down, see if it makes life easier. We could do a sleeping the night away, you know what I mean? Get these turnips going. Catch up, son. There we go. I tell you what, I can't wait for my new PC to turn up. I really can't. There we go. Can we? There we go. That's easier. Hey, what do you think of that? Click on it. Hello again. Hey again. Looks like you don't have 9 hardy turnips for me yet. If you're stuck and lost them, lost all your hoe, just come back to me with a stone hoe and I'll... Okay, so I made a stone. Okay, trade you another watering can. Right, okay. So if you lose your stuff, you can knit back to her with a stone hoe and she'll get it. I can spare some more buckets and if you want a bag of hardy turnips for me. Okay, right, okay. Just bring me 5 flowers. Right, so if you lose your stuff, you can take her a normal hoe, she'll give you another a proper hoe back. If you take her some, she loves her old flowers, take her 5 flowers, she'll give you some more turnips to grow. Okay. Right, okay. So at least if we know if we lost the stuff, gonna take a thing out of here. At least if we know if we lost all my stuff, you can come back in here, see her, take a normal hoe, she'll give you that special hoe that you use, and bring her 5 flowers and she'll give you another bag of turnips. We could do with just dropping it. We'll just drop a bit of torch out here because, you know what I mean? He may have built it, but he ain't made it zombie safe, has he? Can't put a torch there. Can we put a torch just there? That'll do. Right. So, realistically now, well, I suppose we could have a wander around. Let me just have something to eat. Let's have a mutton chop and think about it. They're growing. They still look hydrated to me. Does it tell you how much they're hydrated or how much they're growing? We're on day 5. We're not died. Let's have a wander around, see if we can find any more of these stones. I think, to be honest with you, they're just like a... what's them? Because remember, you break these, you gain those seeds. Makes no difference breaking them. She did say something about getting a sickle, but we're not bothered about that yet. There's plenty of flowers. Like I said, when I wandered around, I found them stones and them logs. They were around the back of the building, so they might spawn only around the building, because there don't seem to be any around here, does there? There was that log on the ground. Look at the ground. So childish. Yeah, no, just they only seem to spawn around the back here. Let's just have a quick look round and see. Right, there don't seem to be any more logs or stones or... what's that thing there? See, that's different, isn't it? I need that thing on here that tells you. We can get that. What is this? It's a weed. Okay. Okay. Oh, here we go, look. Here's some more stones here. I need that thing that tells you. Let's pick the stones up. You can see where Cheesecake got his iron from now. Right, there's some more logs here. You could just punch these with your hand. Or sticks, are they? Is that a stick? Small branch. Okay, so this seems to be spawning round this house. It doesn't seem to be spawning anywhere else, but it seems to be spawning around there. I could do with an X blueprint. How's our what's name's looking? Do you need any water yet? No, we're all right. They're still watering. Okay, so we're gonna have to wait. We can't sleep, can we? Can we sleep during the day? I don't think you can, but you never know, do you? Oh, she left us a flower. Oh, you can. Oh, see, that's handy, you see? I didn't know that. Could sleep for the day now. We could just even better. So you don't have to wait for night time. We can just sleep. Let's go back down here. So we ain't gonna wait. I thought we'd have to wait around for 3 days. That's what it said, didn't it? Okay, let's force these puppies back up. Right, so remember that. You don't have to be night time in this mod to sleep. You can just sleep through the day. Put that down there. Okay. Right, so let's get back in here. Let's get rid of this day. Spent a lot of time in bed, me. A lot of time on my back. Okay. Here we go, next day. I think the turnips are done. Oh, you see, look, little stones have appeared there. We'll pick them up, because I'm not too sure what we're going to need them for, but... Right, are they fully grown now? They look like they're fully grown. Yeah, turnip. There we go. We've got our turnips. Right, so remember that. You can sleep the... we are picking these up, aren't we? You can sleep during the day. You want to get moving in this mod pack. In this mod, just sleep through the day. Right, we've got 8 turnips. Whoa, we've only got 8. We've only got 8 turnips. Are you joking? 9, there we go. Must have picked it up. There we go. Right, let's go and put a watering can back. Because she's going to give us something. No, I want to see what she gives us. So we'll chuck that. Put the watering can in there. We ain't bothered about that. We'll pull us things. We'll drop the bit of weed in there. We'll keep the sticks. Right, okay, so we know we've got that on us. Right, let's get across here. That's good. That's a good feature. I like that feature. Jumping into bed, sleep the day away. That's it. You know what I mean? Oh, whoa, son, what is that? That is a big old stone. Before we go anywhere, let's pick that up. That is one big old stone. Well, I hope it's stone. Taking some breaking. I don't know if this stone pickaxe can break that. No, it disappeared. Perhaps I might need an iron stuff. Oh, okay, he's been in here. Right, son. Hey, got a thing going on. Right, let's go up here. Right, okie coke. Click on her. Right, fantastic job growing these hardy turnips. Yeah, okay. Right, I intended to take them for myself, but you can keep them. Right, all right. I'm not surprised. We'll give her a flower as well before we go, because a little present. But you can keep them. I don't want you to have wasted your time. I should probably tell you that you can sell whatever you grow for gold. Okay. You just need a shipping bin. Shipping bin. Okay. If you want, you can buy them directly from my brother's shop. Okay. When he's open for business. To use them, all you have to do is to right click the item held in your hand, and they should be ready to be shipped. I've got to be careful how I'm saying that. In the morning, you'll get gold for everything you've shipped, okay? Right, so she's got a brother's thing. We'll get her a flower in a minute. If you don't want to ship everything in your hand, just place a hopper next to the bin and it will... Okay. Happily insert profits to go wherever placed. Just let me know before the turnips. Okay. Been grown, okay, really worth much. Yeah. You need to grow some other, which can get from me if you want to make more money. I do have a small supply, but I'm happy to trade for 5 flowers at any time. Right, she always wants flowers, don't she? I was just you talk to my brother and get the general store built as soon as possible. Okay, right, she's gonna give me a blueprint. The people should be able to sell you much more. Okay, they're gonna sell us much more variety than I could ever. As a last reward, take this sickle. Okay, you need it to harvest some crops. Okay, right, so she's gonna give us a sickle that I can't finger, and it is pretty effective in destroying dead ones too. Right, okay, so she's given us turnip seeds. Okay, she's given us a sickle. Right, she didn't give us no tails, did she? Just love going out. Okay, right, have we got a flower on us? Let's give her a flower. You know what I mean? Because she's pretty helpful. I'll do it. Can I click on you? Hey, there we go. He's coming in here. Oh, what's this down here? What's this here? Shop opens when? Hey there. How you getting on, Big Cheesecake 9? Hey, alright, kid. That's my name. I'm alright, son. How are you? Okay. Why you wandered off? Hey, Jay may not like this. I treat sometimes. Jay may not like how I treat her sometimes. Hey, you don't have to tell me, kids. It's all the flowers. You just have to watch out for your little sister now. Yeah, okay, yeah, I agree with that. You got to look after it. Oh, he's gone again. He's a pain in the ass. You want to stand still, mate. Right, let's, what time is it open? If you're looking for buildings, I'm afraid I'm not only available 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Sunday to Friday. Okay, what day is it today? Saturday. Yeah, so what's wrong with that? He's doing more Sweden, this kid. He's doing more staying here. I'm trying all this hard work. When will you appreciate it? My buildings. What do you want? What do you want, kid? Do you want a bit of steak? I appreciate that. Do you want a steak? I reckon you should get an animal ranch built so you can learn about cows and sheep. Okay. Yeah, have a gift. Right, I'll get you a gift. I really do appreciate it. I'll get you a gift. Alright, so shut up moaning about, but I cannot accept it. Okay. If you're looking for buildings, I'm afraid I'm only... Yeah, we know that. Okay. Right. So, what else? People treat me... Has he given us anything? No. How am I going to get this building off you? If you need to know when someone's open for business, just ask them. Okay. If you need to know when someone... Okay. For business, just ask them. Right. If you're looking for buildings, I'm afraid... Yeah, but you are open, son. Right, but you are open. Shop opens when? Available 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Sunday to Friday. Oh, Saturday. What a moron. What an absolute moron. What an... Oh, my God. Hang on a minute. Face palm. Right. It doesn't work on a... Can we sleep the night away? Let's get rid of this. Saturday. Let's get to Sunday. Sunday. Here we go. Right. Whoa, and it's raining. I'm not keen on the old rain. That's going to cause a bit of problems. Let's get in here now. Right. So he should be open now. Right. All right, kid. Yeah. We know you're open. When's the shop open? Buildings, I'm afraid. He says he's out. Oh, 9 a.m. What is wrong with me? 9 a.m. Sunday to Friday. Okay, not Saturday. So we've got to wait until 9 a.m. Old Cheesecake, he's not the right spot in the building box. Right, so, when you're talking to him, right, remember what day it is. Because if it's not a Sunday or a Friday, he's not going to do business with you. Sunday to Friday. So any day but Saturday, what I was talking to him. He doesn't open until 9 a.m. He obviously likes lying. We're waiting for him to get on with it. Because then we can watch something. I don't know if we can sleep this night away. I don't want to sleep the night away in case he says, oh, I'm not doing no business on Monday. We've got 1,000 coins. I suppose we could spawn old the harvest goddess back in. Why do I struggle saying that? Or should we just wait until 9? In fact, what I'll do is I'll just wait until 9 o'clock and then we'll have a word. Hey, look, here's some more stone. Here's some more logs here. Whoa, what's that? That's fancy, isn't it? Can I? Do we need an axe? Let's get out with an axe. Yes, got it. What is it? Medium stump. Okay, let's... Okay, these little stones you can pick up with this. Got to remember them big stones you can't. I don't know why we're picking them up. I don't know if we're going to need them or whatever. But I tell you what we'll do. While we're thinking about it, let's... No, we need a hoe, don't we? We want to get some turnips. Turnip seeds. Okay, turnip seeds. Let's get these turnip seeds planted. Right, they'll need a bit of water. We need a hoe. Let's go and get a hoe. We'll pull a sickle down. We'll test that sickle out in a second. Let's get a hoe a second. We need a watering can, like so. We might as well start growing some more of these. Let's do that. Let's do that. Bit of water. But I mean, to be honest with you, shouldn't need watering. It's raining. Right, 8:30. Come on, son. Come on. So what we learnt is, he is only open Sunday to Friday. Okay, so if it's Saturday like Cheesecake, he's not going to do anything. You want to know what it is. He takes a bit of present. Gave me a pork chop. Seems to be happy with the old pork chop. We've got 10 minutes to go. It's raining. We've planted some more turnips. That's his sister upstairs. Okay, she's a bit needy. That's what we know about her. On about marriage, had enough of her house, you know what I mean? Obviously, she's been single for a long time because she can't get down the stairs because she built her stairs for her. Now, that's why I put an extra ladder there. Right, 10 past 9. Here we go, son. Right, let's go across here. Let's see if this geezer's in for business now. Right. All right there. Okay, looking for a new building. Yes, we are. At long last. I might cut the rest of this out. Let me know if I can help you. You can help me. Okay. What do you want? Shop or chat? Is this a shop we've got here? We want a shop. Yeah, we want a shop. Okay. I can always use a new materials to help me build. Okay. Right. So you need some more. You want to start wandering off, kid? I've got the best blueprint around. Okay. Bit of a dodgy dealer. What do you want to do? Shop. Okie dokie, here we go, son. Right, okay. Shipment box. Right, okay. So we've got 1,000 coins. That's cost 6k. 4k. He'll buy... Okay. I don't understand that. Oh, we can buy wood and that off of him. I suppose, okay. Is there more? Oh, there's more things. Look. Okay, stone. Right, okay. So we need this shipment box. Let's buy that. Can we buy it? How do we buy it? Shipment box. We need 60. Okay. I think we need 16 logs. We need 16 logs to buy that. Right. Stay bear with me. You know what I mean? You've been along. 16 logs. Okay, we've got 20 logs in. Let's dip across here. Let's go across here. Right. Okay. So he's open for business. We've got that sorted. Let's just drop that out of the way. Let's click on him now. Yeah. We're looking for new buildings. You've got the best in the thing here. Yeah. Okay. We want a shop. Right. So 16 logs. Buy. There we go, son. What's he give us? Shipment box. Right. Let's put this up here. I said shipment box. So now we can put stuff in there. Whatever's in our hand, it'll sell. Let's drop that down. Okay. Can we just click on it? What's it do if we click on it? Right. So if we just... I can't remember what she said about the shipment spot. Did you... Okay. So we're putting stuff into it. Let's sell the turnips. Let's sell the turnips. Right. And that should give us... Do a sneak click. Okay. How am I going to get the money out of that? I can't remember what she said. I'm useless, I am. The next day, the money should have just appeared. What have we got? We've still got 1,000 coins. Okay, so why didn't it cost us? Why didn't it take any money off us? Let's sleep. Let's get rid of this. Let's see what happens the next day. Right, shipment to Hoy achievements. Oh, there we go. We've got 1,009 coins now. Okay, we've got 1,009 coins for a few turnips. That's not bad, I suppose. So that's a shipment box. A shipping box. Right, we've got some more stones down there. We've got some food. I tell you what we need to do. We need to go down there, water these turnips. Turnips not the best, are they? Let's just drop these on here. Loving it. Let's get these going. She said if we bring her 5 flowers, she'll give us some other stuff. Whoa, some big logs in that there. Let's take these. See, these things spawn around here all the time. Let's just take these. She wants 5 flowers. Let's step inside. Let's give her some 5 flowers. What? You see, does gold make the coins? Come on, I ain't seen the coins on here. If we got some gold, could we? I can't remember what she said about it. All right, kid. Out of the way, son. If I give you 5 flowers, how's that? Just a friendly reminder. If you want more seeds. Get to general store. If you want more seeds, go and get a general store built. Okay. I appreciate the finger. Okay, I give you a gift. I thought you could just think. Thanks for the flowers. Here, have a bag of seeds. Okay. Right, what's she cares again? Turnip seeds. These turnip seeds get me down. So, if we need a general store building. That's what she said, didn't she? This guy's down here. He's a bit dodgy. But he's got all the what's names. Okay. I reckon you should get a animal ranch built. Okay. Cows and sheep. Jay may not like how I treat her. Okay, yeah. Okay. I'm afraid I'm only available 9 a.m. to 5 a.m. Oh, here we go again, and it's 9 a.m. You want to start working a bit early. Let's just wait for him to finish. I think we're going to have to go and mine some gold. Yeah, I think gold's the way forward at the moment. Because the old turnips, they don't seem to be... If we've got a sickle, let's just... What's this do? Sickle doesn't... I don't understand how to use a sickle. I am stupid, I am. Right, here we go. Let's... Can we click on you? Right, okay. Building the best. Okay, building's for you. Yeah, NAR, son. Looking for a new blueprint building. Let me know. Help you. Okay. Stand still, that'll help. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I want a new building. I want a what's name? Shop. Right. Okay, so general store 3,000. Okay. We've got a shipping box. Oak. Right. So we're gonna need to go and harvest some gold. A general store is 3k. Right, we've got a fat. I think what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to have to find some gold, smelt some gold down, see if we can turn the gold into coins. You must be able to. That's how you must be able to get more money, because otherwise, we're never going to get Yeah. Let me go off. Let me find some gold and I'll be... Right, I'm back. I did a bit of reading. To be honest with you, I didn't really learn a lot. But what I have learnt is, if you take her flowers, clicking them's no good. But if you throw them at her, she'll give you seeds. That's what I've learnt. So if we go up here like so, and we just stand in front of her, if we don't click her, if we just throw them at her like that, will she give me any more? She gave me some seeds last time. She gave me six back. She gave me any seeds this time? No. Last time, hang on, I tell what I did last time. I did that. Chucked them all. She took them all. Ah, she's not giving me back this time. See, I chucked her some seeds. Perhaps she can't do it every day. Can I click on her? Thanks for the flowers. Here, have a bag of turnip seeds. Okay. Oh, you get a bag of turnip seeds. You see, I got a bag last time. I just chucked them at her. Like so. I did this. She took them and then she gave me a bag of turnip seeds. That's just yeah, I really do appreciate it. Okay, right. Perhaps you can only get so many in one day. Let's skip another day away. It's all a learning process, this is. It's all a learning process. We've got some turnip seeds there. I'll tell you what we need to do. I need to sort my inventory out. Let's just get rid of all this second. Oh, yeah, look. There they are, look. They've turned up. You just got to wait a little bit. That's probably my computer. You just seem to have to wait a little bit, but they do turn up. Boom. Okie dokie, now we're talking. Let's hoe that bit, baby. Oh, just here. And just here. Let's drop them down. That's it, right. Okay, let's get the watering can on then before we sleep. Get them watered up. Watering can, here we go. Let's get them watering. So you can just chuck her flowers. Let's do this. Right, these are worth a bobble too. I think the turnips are worth... Right, okay, let's sleep the night away. I tell you what I did find out as well. If you're really, really... Don't chuck that away. If you're really, really hungry... Pick that up. If you're really, really hungry, if you sleep, it regenerates your health. And your hunger, should I say. Let's just put somebody to sleep a second. Good night. Right, yeah, if you sleep in bed and you're a bit hungry, you get all your hunger back. Let's do... Okie dokie, let's sow. Do the turnips need watering again? They might do. Let's have a quick look. Yeah, they do. Let's get these watered. Right, so the seeds. So a big old turnip farm. That's how we're going to... The gold I still don't really know what to do with. If you know how you can get coins, can we... We'll sleep this day away again. Let's get these turnips up. We're on day 14. We've not died. We're not exactly rich. Wow, these are taking some time. It says it takes 5 days, didn't it? Yeah, it did say it takes 5 days. Are we all right? Yeah, let's just water these up again. Water these up. What I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get the money. I think I know how to do it now. I think if we take her some... Let's take her... Tell what we'll do. Flowers grow all the time here, so we're not... Flowers is not a problem. It seems to always be flowers. Let's take her some flowers. Just see. Let's prove it works. We'll go back in here. So at the beginning, it's a bit dry. I think you're going to have to get the seeds. Obviously, unless you're a bit clever than cheesecake, you know another way. Let's drop up here. Let's do this. Let's drop them into her. Like that. Have them do... Oh. If she gets anything. Okay, take them as a gift. Right, okay. You appreciate it. Okay, let's just... It took a little bit... Have them. You're taking them this time. She's took them. Oh, there it is. Look, she gets it. 5 days. Yes. Yes. That's better. That's better. Right. So, that's not going to be a bad way again, will it? It's a bit grindy. It's going to take us a bit of time. Are we, we're all watered up here. Let's sleep the night away again. Let's do this. Just jump into bed. Like I said, that fills all your health or hunger up if you're starving. Just jump into bed, have a kip, and away you go. 5 days, weren't it, for these? Oh, there's my watering can. Let's get you water again. It's taking some time, this is. How many days is that now? Should get the others planted, really. Should get the others. Turn it seeds in there. Let's get back into bed. Day 17. We should be about here now. This, I can't remember what day we planted. Did we plant them on day 12? Yes, here we go, son. Just that one at the end. Oh, yeah, did we plant? Oh, I think we planted that a bit later. Okay, let's have these. Okay, let's have these. Right, let's go and sell these. because that gives us the money. Let's, while we're at it, let's go and drop these turnip seeds down here. Okay, one thing here, turnip seeds. Let's get a bit of water on them. Oh, let's fill the can up. Okay, watering can. If we sleep the night away, we should get... They're quite a bit of money. Right, so the flowers are going to give us the money to get to the general store, to give us more seeds, to get us more money, to progress through this. Right, okay. Oh, look at this, 400. Yes, that's what we're talking about now. Right, yeah. So, I tell you what we learned. We learned that taking earth flowers and throwing earth flowers, okay, are going to give you the seeds. You plant the seeds, sleep the night away, get the turnips. Get the turnips in your old shipping box. That's how we're going to get the money to buy the general store. Once we get the general store, when we come back next time, I'll do a bit of grinding and get the what's names. I'll have a read. I'll see if I find anything else about how to get the money or the coins or if gold's a good thing or what else. But like I said, the turnips are the way to get the money at the moment. That's what we've learnt. We chuck her flowers, 5 flowers a day, as long as it's the next day. She keeps giving us bags of turnips. We'll make the money that way. It's not going to take us too long to get £3,000. You have a nice day. Take care. And I'll see you in the next episode of Harvest Festival. Hope you enjoyed it. Sorry about my reading again. That's what happens when you don't go to school. And that's it. Right, me. I'm going to go back across there and that's it. You take care. Have a nice day. See you later. Right, if I go back across to see her, because it is the next day, I suppose, and I can get somewhere.